Hello students, this is Srikant Dadavati. You watching Srikant Adil Chemistry. Today we are discussing about organic roadmap 3. So this organic roadmap can be started with the benzene again. So just start with the benzene. So this is the benzene. Okay. When benzene undergoes sulfonation, it can form the benzene sulfonic acid. It undergoes sulfonation with the when benzene undergoes sulfonation with the sulfuric acid at below 80 degrees of temperature, it can be formed the benzene sulfonic acid. After this benzene sulfonic acid fused with the NaOH solution, it can be formed the phenol. It can be formed the phenol. After this phenol react with the various compounds and form the respective compounds. For example, this phenol react with the ammonia, it can form the aniline by the loss of a water molecule. So when phenol react with the ammonia in presence of anhydrous zinc chloride, it can form the aniline. At the same time, when aniline react with the NaNO2HCl mixer at 0 to 5 degrees of temperature, it can form the benzene diazonium chloride. Benzene diazonium chloride. After that, this benzene diazonium chloride again react with sodium nitrite in presence of copper metal, it can form the nitrobenzene. Okay, and next, when phenol react with chloroform in presence of sodium hydroxide, it can form the salicylaldehyde. When phenol react with chloroform in presence of strong alkali like NaOH or KOH, it can form the salicylaldehyde. This is called as Riemann-Tiemer reaction. Okay. At the same time, when phenol react with carbon tetrachloride in presence of potassium hydroxide solution, it can form the salicylic acid. It can form the salicylic acid. When this salicylic acid react with various compounds, for example, when salicylic acid react with acetic anhydride, it can form the aspirin. When salicylic acid react with acetic anhydride, it can form the aspirin. Okay. At the same time, it can react with salicylic acid react with methanol in presence of sulfuric acid or acetic medium, it can form the methyl salicylate. It can form methyl salicylate. Okay. Next, when salicylic acid react with phenol in presence of POCl3 undergoes strong heating, it can form phenyl salicylate. It can form phenyl salicylate. Okay. Once again, says when benzene react with undergo sulfonation with sulfuric acid in presence of less than 80 degrees of temperature, it can form benzene sulfonic acid. After this benzene sulfonic acid fused with NaOH, it can form the phenol. When phenol react with ammonia in presence of anhydrous zinc chloride, it can form the aniline. After this aniline undergoes diazonation, it can form the benzene diazonium chloride. After this benzene diazonium chloride react with the sodium nitrite in presence of copper metal, it can form the nitrobenzene. When phenol react with the chloroform in presence of sodium hydroxide, it can form the salicylaldehyde. When phenol react with the carbon tetrachloride in a strong alkali, it can form the salicylic acid. When salicylic acid react with the acetic anhydride, it can form the aspirin. When it is react with the methanol in acidic medium, it can form the methyl ester. When salicylic acid react with the phenol in presence of POCl3, it can form the phenyl ester. Okay, next. When benzene react with methyl chloride in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, it can form the toluene. It can form the toluene. So when these toluene react with chromyl chloride, it can form the benzaldehyde. So this is we called as Etard's reaction. It can form the benzaldehyde. Okay, so when these benzaldehyde undergoes oxidation in presence of acidified KMnO4, it can form the benzoic acid. It can form the benzoic acid. After that, these benzoic acid react with the lithium aluminum hydride. So again, here I take the two agents. One is with the LiAlH4. When benzoic acid react with the lithium aluminum hydride, it can form the benzyl alcohol. From the benzyl alcohol. After another reagent, when it is react with the phosphorus pentachloride, or when benzoic acid react with the phosphorus pentachloride or phosphorus trichloride or SOCl2, it can form the benzyl chloride. So it can form the benzyl chloride. After these benzyl chloride react with various reagents. First one is when benzyl chloride react with ethyl alcohol, it can form the ethyl benzoate. It can form the ethyl benzoate. Okay, next, when benzyl chloride react with aqueous NH3, it can form the benzamide. It can form the benzamide. At the same time, when benzyl chloride react with the benzene in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, it can react with the benzene, formula of benzene C6H6. So in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, it can form the benzophenone. So this is about organic roadmap 3. So okay, students, if you like my concept, please subscribe to my channel. Please like and share my videos. Thank you.